Hello, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I am going to tell how to install Linux Mint operating system. So I have created a bootable USB and attached to my desktop, and it will start loading the system, the Linux Mint, you can see. So this is the interface that comes for the installation of Linux Mint. So if you see here, this is a live CD, and you can see how the look and feel would be there after installation of the operating. Go ahead and double click on install Linux Mint. That will be shown here as a CD icon on the desk. Once you double click, it should open up a internet adapter, Wi-Fi adapter. You can connect it. Mine one is having the Wi-Fi adapter, so I will connect so that any installation of third-party applications that is required to be installed by the installer, that can be done, or you can do it later as. So that was all for this video. Thank you.